Welcome back to Let's Play Batman. The Evil Within. Is that what it's called? Batman the Evil Within? The Enemy Within. Duh! Hello, this is Amethyst Ludotari. We're back with episode 4. What ails you? A shocking revelation forces Bruce into a desperate change of plans as the villain's lethal plot escalates. Now, I did stop myself from reading a Destructoid article. They were saying something about there's too many characters, and it's turning into, I think as of episode 4, it's turning into a mess. So I stopped myself from reading it because I'm like, wait a second, I'm going to spoil the episode for myself. But that's just what they said. That was kind of like the headline or whatever. So, yeah, I don't know. Let's see. Let's see if, I don't know. What do you guys think? You think they're right? Well, I guess let's find out. The penultimate chapter. As in, next to last chapter. So it claims.
War always carries a cost.
War never changes.
And my war on crime is no different. The truth is, no matter how hard I fight, I can't save everyone.
Yeah, that was
bad. In order to maintain my cover with the Pact, I had to sacrifice Selina.
You can't.
I just hope I can explain myself to her one day.
If she survives.
But first, I have to stop Harley Quinn and her crew from stealing a deadly virus. With it, they could carry out mass murder in Gotham on a scale this city has never seen.
As they walk away in slow motion. Bodhi Spa, 8:16 p.m. I want to check. I feel like I'm running at a lower resolution for some reason. No? No, we're good. Okay. Just things look more zoomed in to me. I don't know, maybe because that's the way they're showing, you know, what previously happened. I don't know.
Just gotta take out one itty-bitty god. Then we can get the rest of the gang inside.
Is he tiny? Oh, he's itty-bitty.
Time to paint this place red, Brucey boy.
No, let me handle this.
Can I help you?
You can't control her. Hello, Mr. Itty Bitty. We'd like a massage.
We're here for a massage.
Couples massage?
Nothing too vigorous. We need to save our energy for, other activities.
Sorry, looks like we're all booked up. You'll need to return some other time. Maybe call ahead first. We're very busy, so...
Bribe him.
You'll need to be leaving now.
Maybe a little cash would make things go smoother.
Cash?
Bruce Wayne.
Sure. Just look the other way. Take a smoke break.
This is taking too long. We should have just taken him out.
Let me call my manager.
Uh-oh.
He's packing!
Hey!
That's mine now, buddy. Oh.
Nicely done.
Is he dead?
For a second there, I thought you'd really gone chicken. We're in. You losers gonna join the party or what?
She's so sweet. Excited.
Did you run into trouble?
I'm always excited for another chapter.
Nothing we couldn't handle.
Hey, buddy boy.
Be ready. More will come.
He's always so serious.
You just noticed that.
Be on the lookout for security measures.
Goes double for Mr. Freeze.
We can disable them from here.
What you got? Node link established.
Nicely done, Brucey.
Come on. The clock is ticking.
Shouldn't we wear a mask or something?
Lots of doors. Hey, should we, just start opening them? Secret lab?
Hey!
Not that one.
It's a massage
bar.
Hey,
you shouldn't be here.
Uh-oh. That's gotta hurt. Not as bad as the sledgehammer, though. Oh, you got your magic eyes here.
Whoa, hold up. I think this is it.
Then that's where we wanna go.
Okay, entree. Very slowly.
What is this?
Watch closely.
Yeah, what is this?
Oh, good! I could use a little color.
The dear departed Riddler's gonna help us out.
Oh, his eye, yeah, was
pretty clever.
Come on, we're taking a ride.
Going down?
Just so we're all clear, this is a smash and grab operation. We smash the lab, grab the virus, and then we're gone.
A virus? Sounds dangerous and unpredictable.
If used properly, it should allow me to cure my Nora.
And I will be able to perfect the power of my venom.
The virus can do all that?
This is so exciting! The moment we've all been waiting for.
I know, right?
We gotta get this one for the history books.
Make sure you get my good side.
Which side
of
that?
Okay, everybody. Say cheese. Come on! Squeeze in!
I'm ducking.
Bruce, you're not even in it!
Take
two. Huddle up.
Oh, god damn it. Saved by the elevator.
Hey, mister! Which way to all your most dangerous toys? Someone's being a bad boy.
I wonder who that would be. Q?
Don't. Don't give her a reason.
Oh, I'm like, I thought I was acting as her. I'm like, wait a second.
So boring. Chop chop, boys! It's the last mile.
Yeah, wiggle
Waller,
that butt.
I'm in.
Good. We're on our way. Do not let the Pact get their hands on that virus, Bruce.
I've got it under control.
Talking to yourself, huh?
How are we
John?
Supposed to stop
it? It's okay, Bruce. I talk to myself all the time.
He buys it?
My voices haven't been letting up lately either. I keep thinking this virus was the thing holding us all together. It's what made us stick. I don't know. Call me paranoid, but I'm worried once it's gone, Harley's just gonna disappear. I just don't think I could take that kind
possible.
Of rejection. You know,
aww.
When you invest so much into something.
Let's sabotage her plan.
Who you are.
This
have
is a good angle.
Have you thought about sabotaging their plan?
I have, but I wouldn't even know where
this
to
is
start.
A good angle. He can help us. Unwittingly.
I got an idea. What if you help me do it? You're a smart guy, after all.
I thought you were going to help us.
All right, I'm in. I'll think of something.
Yeah, I knew. I could count on you, Bruce.
You look like a vampire.
We're together through thick and thin. Come on, buddy. We don't want to get left behind.
I wonder what his natural hair color is.
All right, John. Plug in the drive. According to Riddler's plan, we just gotta upload this little program into their system.
I can't seem to figure this out.
Seriously, Puds? All I asked you to do was be the tech guy. Congratulations! You're hired! Now let's get this show on the road.
What am I supposed to do? I have to put it in.
And presto, change-o!
Whoa!
Was that the expected result?
Hang on, would ya?
We're all gonna be blasted with the virus.
Wanted to see. Hang on to that, Brucey. I can't afford any more mishaps.
Alright,
let's get moving. The lab is this way.
The enemy! Dead ahead!
The enemy? Uh-oh. The human shield.
If these fools want to fight, I am more than happy to oblige.
Heads up, fellas!
You would be wise to get out of our way.
I think it's too late for that. Save the scientist? He's more important? I don't know.
Do not stand in my way again, or you will take his place.
Damn it.
I can only save one.
What the?
Uh-oh. Ah! Shift and E.
No, you don't. Rod's fire. It's I'll do the rest.
Coming again. I thought he was Peter Parker for a second.
Impressive way!
Thank you.
No time to sit on your thumbs, boys. Move it!
Nice moves, buddy.
Sit on our thumb?
Faith, up ahead!
Don't let the barrier close!
Oh, close the barrier. Slide under. Oh, this is gonna be kinky.
Nowhere to retreat now.
Getting quite a workout here. Hold for security check.
This is it. Crack it open, Bruce.
Okay there, sugar buns. What are we doing? Call for help. That's the only option. Alright. We have to sabotage the plan at some point. What's his evil smile? Oh, good God. Death is coming for you. Nice going.
Built-in barbecue?
I've initiated emergency protocol. We'll be incinerated. I would advise you all to get down on the floor.
Oh. Fight fire with ice?
Is it a frio?
Should have brought my scarf.
Bruce, get the door.
That door? Well, it's okay. We can plug this thing in anywhere, huh?
A little help?
Working on it.
Wow.
Warning. Emergency protocol initiated. Lockdown engaged.
No. Come on.
What are we supposed to do?
Get that virus, Bruce! Freeze! Can't you bust this thing open?
Only if you wish to be shot.
Sabotage. Come on, y'all. It's a sabotage. Storage chamber. Access restricted. Lab terminal. Project Lotus.
Show me what you got.
Chamber override. Good God, man. Unlock slave terminals?
Never easy. I've got to unlock these terminals before I can destroy the virus.
We're destroying it, right? Continue unlocking the slave terminals. Anything else to look at? Complete the circuits to unlock the terminal. Click to select the shape. What are we doing? It's not that? Oh, it's just where I had landed on. Just pick one until a brute force it. Okay. There might be another way, a shape that is out here, but that's really easy to brute force. That's the case if it's just a guessing thing. Do I pick the same thing here? No. Containment terminal north. North Star.
Override enacted.
Quinn, what's the problem here?
It's Groot.
He's trying to go solo.
Move.
How do you guys know what I'm doing?
Break it down.
Don't worry, we're coming, Groot.
Oh, he breaks his hand. Sounds like he's hurting himself. Terminal West. I don't know which one. Oh God. Well, he's hulking out. Who needs an army? We have a beam. Oh crap. Initiate emergency incineration.
Gotcha.
Oh God. He is not happy right now.
He's incinerating all the samples.
That's right, baby.
Destroyed.
You just signed your death warrant.
Yes, possible. I wasn't supposed to be so obvious about it. Oh, he got me. I didn't hit it fast enough. He's gonna crush my skull.
No more lies! Miserable imbecile! What are you doing?
What am I doing?
What happened?
I'm doing what I want for once! Being my true self! And it feels good.
His true self? Is he Joker now? We really can't hurt him that much. I don't think I can.
Yes! I've done it.
And he can cool him down really quick, too. Oh.
Damn it!
Oh, he got me. You. Matrix punching. Give me that.
No.
She's got
virus.
One.
That belongs to me.
What are you doing? You need me.
Not anymore.
Harley! Wait up!
Bye-bye, Brucey.
Harley!
Harley comes out on top. So she's got the one copy. Sanctus Research Facility, 9:06 p.m. Things could have gone better, but then they could have gone worse.
Al, call Tiffany and tell her to get to the manor.
We have to
Harley's
track.
Escaped with the virus.
Yeah, we gotta track
right
down
away.
Harley. Where's our
get me a proper lockdown crew in here, stat.
We never
I
put
want bio-scans on freeze. Do not let him out of that airlock.
She
move
talks
it,
too
people.
Much. Oh, shit.
Good
up.
Work here, Bruce.
We don't have a tracer
now,
for her?
You managed to stay close to them until the end, I'll give you that. But with Doe still loose in Gotham, and the Lotus virus in the hands of a psychopath, I'm not sure good is the word I'd use to describe what happened here.
Could be worse.
Oh, I could think of some more colorful words to describe this situation.
Well, you weren't much help.
It was up to your people to catch them. Or were you just running late again?
Both of you, please.
You best to remember that.
Sanctus, right under our noses all this time.
Chemical weapons, human experimentation. Sanctus was... is the darkest part of the agency's history. Oh, this place is just evil.
And that's why we're shutting it down once and for all. We can take some of this equipment and put it to good use.
It should be destroyed.
This facility needs to be razed to the ground. I don't want so much as a trace of it left in my city.
Why don't you let me worry about that, Wayne?
I don't
Bruce,
trust you.
You need to get after Quinn and quick. She's out there with the virus, and that's a threat to Gotham we simply can't allow.
Freeze must have an idea about where she'd go in these circumstances.
Don't waste your time with that maniac. He'd say anything to throw us off track.
But he's our best lead.
Well, I disagree. Freeze is nothing more than a science experiment gone awry. You best keep your focus on Harley and the virus before anyone else gets hurt.
That was strange. She just completely shut me down. She's normally so open to all possible leads. This is so unlike her.
You were talking back.
And you weren't exactly being a model employee. Waller doesn't seem like the type to handle insubordination well.
Okay, I didn't mean
that. Sometimes pleasantries have to take a backseat when lives are on the line, Bruce. You, of all people, should know that.
Mine was more of a sarcastic, like, how dare you talk back to her kind of thing.
Listen, Director Waller may think it's a waste of time, but I say leave no stone unturned.
I'll see what I can find out.
Hey, Will, give me a hand with this, will you? I think there may be something we can salvage back here.
Yeah, we're gonna turn some stones. Scanning the virus data. Foreign body detected, scanning virus contents. Uploading. Oh.
Why did you betray us? It couldn't possibly have been money. I fail to see what you have to gain.
I'm sorry this happened.
Look, I'm sorry, Victor. This wasn't how I had planned for this to go.
Save your apologies. They changed nothing.
Well, that is
from
true.
Where I'm standing, it's Harley who betrayed you. She abandoned you, Victor.
All of you. I need your help to find her.
If you want me to tell you what I know about Harley,
I'm going to need something from you in exchange.
The agency intends to keep me prisoner with this virus living inside me.
All right, he's gone.
Given the chance, I could beat this just like Riddler. He became stronger for it.
You're telling me that when Riddler worked here, he became infected with the Lotus virus?
If he could survive it, I believe I can too. That dial, there. They've keyed it into the temperature regulators in the airlock.
They're keeping it warm.
All I need from you is to turn that dial. Let my body do the rest.
I thought you had to be, like, injected with it or something.
If you want to know where Harley is,
you'll keep me from being Waller's test subject.
Lower the temperature in the airlock. I know that I can fight this.
So sure. That's what you want. I can do that for you, Victor.
Tell me everything.
Thank you, Wayne.
Mr. Freeze, remember
that. I'm so glad you're agreeable. The truth is, the Lotus virus doesn't have to be this. Riddler's blood can turn the virus into something that can heal. That's why we
stole his body. Why your friends in the agency had it on ice.
My Nora will perish if I don't use Lotus to save her. Bane merely hoped to cure himself of his addiction.
Harley already has the virus.
Now, she needs a blood sample from Riddler's body.
I thought Bane wanted to make it stronger.
She will have what she needs to create the serum. She will destroy anything that gets in her way. She'll go for the body first. That's how you will find her.
I already have samples of the blood.
So back at the headquarters.
Look for a temperature-controlled container. Now, you have what you came for.
Please, do as you promised.
Okay. I'm gonna get in trouble with Waller. How is she not gonna know, right? 5 degrees.
Thank you, Wayne.
Better you than me.
Thank you.
Someone's gotta notice that.
I need to get to the subway right away. If Harley's trying to make this serum, she'll go straight for Riddler's blood.
I'm coming with you. The secondary properties of this virus, the serum they want to make from it. I've got a feeling Director Waller didn't want us to hear that. Which would explain why she steered you away from Freeze. What is she up to, I wonder?
She can't keep secrets from me.
I always get to the truth.
I have no doubt.
That's right.
Don't worry about that now. If we hurry, we can intercept Harley at the lair.
You probably shouldn't suit up for this. The less attention we draw to ourselves, the better.
Suit up?
Damn it. You don't know that I told Waller you were Batman, do you?
Really?
Are we all good?
Waller found out from her?
It's just, we never talked about it. I'd like to clear the air.
You're just doing your job, I guess.
Well, it's your job to figure people out. I can't hold it against you.
Whew. I'm glad you see it that way.
Yeah, I'm just gonna punch you in a second. Episode 4. What ails you?
I suppose I should have seen this coming. She's become more and more erratic since she came to Gotham. I hardly know what she's going to do next.
Harley?
No. Director Waller.
Yeah, I know you're talking about Waller.
You say she can't keep secrets from you. I never thought she'd have reason to keep them from me.
That's it. She's a loose cannon.
I have to admit, a part of me was sort of hoping we'd be taking the Batmobile.
Thank God.
Not that this car isn't great. But, you know, it's no Batmobile.
Maybe next time. I don't tell
maybe
her.
Next time.
Oh. So there's going to be a next time. You've put a lot of time and energy into this crusade.
I prefer to think of it as a mission.
Do you ever question it?
The Bat mission.
Not the mission. I mean, the methods. The clandestine nature of what you do.
Clandestine?
The fear tactics. The occasional brutality.
Clandestine?
No judgment. Just curious.
I don't always enjoy it.
I've done what I had to do. I don't always enjoy it, but it's part of being...
Batman.
Batman. If I don't question it, I'm as bad as the criminals I fight.
That makes sense. I'm having a bit of an existential crisis.
Existential crisis?
Well, good for you.
Yeah.
Just good for you.
Waller. Why wouldn't she want us to know what Freeze told you? Things have gotten gray recently. Too gray.
She bucking for a promotion?
I don't know if I'm on the right side anymore.
She wants to take all the credit? I don't know.
Maybe I shouldn't have brought this up.
What are you trying to say, exactly?
So what are you saying?
I wish I knew exactly. I was hoping talking to you might give me some clarity.
I don't have that stuff. No clarity for you.
Hey. You sure you're okay to do this?
Absolutely. You know, I looked through Gordon's case files about Harley. Her father suffered from mental illness that eventually drove him to suicide. An illness with a strong hereditary link. Mm. It's very possible she wants the serum to prevent the same thing happening to her.
If she fails, she's got one deadly plan B.
Don't sound so worried, Batman. I'm here to help.
We're almost there.